Hey Isabel, how are you?
Good.
Good. I'm Melissa. I'm going to be the nurse taking care of you today. So you're just here for a little checkup, right? Okay. Did you have any questions before we get started?
No.
Okay. And since your last visit, has there been any changes to your height or weight? No? Okay. And then have you had any broken bones, sprains? No? Okay. Have any surgeries? No? Okay. What about, have you been any hospitalizations, any extra doctor visits outside of our office? No? Okay. Any family history, heart disease, cancer? Okay, blindness, deafness, dementia, none of that. Okay. All right. Any head injuries? No. All right. Do you think you experience headaches more than what would be considered normal? Maybe more than like once every couple weeks? No. Okay. Do you get any severe headaches? No. All right. Any fever in the past 72 hours? No. Okay. Any nausea, vomiting, upset stomach? No. Okay. Any issues with your stomach? No. Okay. And then, do you have any issues with your eyes? Any seeing or any hearing issues? No? Okay. All right, so we will get started. I'm just gonna go wash my hands and I'll be right back, okay? Okay, I'm just gonna put some gloves on so that we can get started, okay? And then if you feel uncomfortable at all or any pain at any point in time, just let me know, okay? So I'm going to start, I'm just going to feel around on your head, just feeling for any lumps or bumps or any abnormalities. Okay, I'm just going to kind of take a look. Grab a light. Just looking to make sure there's no lesions, any type of lice or any cuts, anything like that, any open sores. Have you been having any issues? Just put your head as far down as you can, please. You see some dandruff, but nothing severe enough that I think you need any type of special extra treatment besides over-the-counter dandruff shampoo, so I would start using that. Alright. Okay. Just gonna go ahead and clear your lymph nodes. Post on the back here. Put this back for a second. Okay, and can you just kind of and swallow. Okay. Feels normal. I'm gonna take a look in your eyes, okay? If you could just look, just kind of look past me, but just keep looking straight ahead, okay? Okay, and again. All right. And then just wanna take a look. If you could look up as far as you can. Keep looking up. Okay, and look down. Okay, and then if you could just follow the tip of my pen light, okay? Just don't move your head. Check your peripheral vision. If you can just let me know when you can see my fingers, okay? Okay. All right. And then see. Okay. All right. Very good. Okay. Let's take a look in your ears. Okay. If you could just turn this way. I'm just going to feel around first. Any pain or tenderness with that? No. Little bit of wax, normal amount. Everything looks good. Okay. If you turn to this side, again, any pain or tenderness with that? Okay. And you said you've never had any issues with hearing, right? Again, oh, I'm sorry. Normal amount of wax. Looks nice and clean and clear. Okay. And I'm just gonna whisper a word, okay? You just tell me what I say. Baseball. Okay. Football. Okay, very good. Okay. Then, all right, let me your nose. Any pain with that? Okay. And you said there's been no issues with smell. Have you ever broken your nose? No? Okay. Let's just take a look. Just... Okay. Looks good. Nothing's inflamed. Let's go ahead and fill your sinuses. How's that? Fine? Okay. Okay. Very good. Let's take a look in your mouth. If you could just open the line for me, please. Put your head back. And lift your tongue, put your head down a little bit. Okay, and put your tongue back down. Okay, looks very good. Okay. Okay, can you open and close? Does that hurt on this side at all? Okay, do it one more time. Okay, close. You've got a little bit of clicking over there. So it's just something to kind of keep, be mindful of. And if it starts giving you any pain, just let us know, okay? All right, and can you, is your straighten up and straighten your head up. You can relax. If I can get your wrist, I'm just gonna feel for your pulse. Okay, pulse is normal. I was also watching your breathing, and that's normal as well, okay? Let me just listen. Okay. Right, that all looks normal. Okay, can you put your arms out here for me? Okay, just gonna take a look. So if you want, you can do just one at a time. This arm out. Okay, you doing okay? Yeah, okay. Okay, and then can you just do a couple muscle movements there? Okay, and then go back up. All right, now push against my hands. Now, pull against my hands. Okay, and now put your arms like this. And then push up. And push down. Okay, that's very good. I'm just going to do a couple of nerve tests, and we're just about finished here. So I'm going to have you close your eyes, and then if you give me your hand, I'm going to just kind of show you. I'm just going to kind of do on your upper arms and your face, and then this will be soft and sharp, okay? So whenever you feel it, just say soft or sharp, okay? All right, go ahead and close your eyes. Our visit today, unless you had any other concerns or questions? No? All right, well, everything looked really good, and we'll just see you for your next job. Okay? All right. Bye-bye.